gonna be alright. But I can't help but wonder if it's gonna be on my dime. We are the poets, growing up against a tide, burning our reserves of courage, and working just to make it alright.
Shoes. The music is a great track, a lively one at that, but the track is called Diamond Studded Shoes and it is by the artist called Yola. So, four wars, 32 counts, there is one restart and two tags, but we'll worry about them shortly. Should we make a start? Diamond Studded Shoes. Here's the first eight counts. So your weight's going to be on the left foot and we're going to kick the right foot forward. We're going to kick the right foot to the right side. You're then just going to tap your right toes behind your left and then kick your right foot to the right corner. From here, behind, side, cross. Behind, step left to the side, cross your right foot over, and then step your left foot down to the left side and the weight is on the left foot. That's the first eight counts. Let's try it together. So kicking your right foot forward. Kick one, kick two, toe back three, kick on four, behind five, side six, cross seven, step down on eight, weights on that left foot. And I have a little bit of a helpful hint for anybody out there who has balance issues with keeping the weight on one foot. If you do, then just replace the kicks with touches. So you'll touch forward, point side, touch back, maybe chuck in the one kick into the behind side cross. A little helpful hint for you. One more time, first eight counts, we kick. One, kick two, toe three, kick four, behind five, side six, cross seven, step down on eight. Here's the second group of eight. You're going to rock back onto your right, and as you do this, you're just going to open up your shoulder just ever so slightly, and then recover the weight onto your left foot. From here, you're going to do a shuffle to the right side as you turn a quarter to the left. So you'll go right together, quarter back, and we've ended up facing our 9 o'clock wall. Now step back onto the left, hook your right foot just in front of your left, and then give me two walks forward, right, left. That's the second group of eight. Let's try this. So weight is currently on your left, rocking back onto the right. This is one, two, shuffle, three, turn, four, back, five, hook, six, walk, seven, eight. And that's the halfway mark. Put these two sections together. Diamond studded shoes, we're kicking. Kick one, side two, toe three, kick four, behind five, side six, cross seven, down on eight. Rock one, recover two, shuffle three, turn four, back five, hook six, walk seven, eight. Okay, so we're going to move on now, and this is the part where it's the diamond studded shoes, pretty new shoes. So what you're going to do is do a toe strut forward with the right, toe strut. Then over your left, you're going to make a half turn as you touch your left toe forward and then step down onto your left foot. Let me just do that again with you. So you're going to touch the right toe, step down, make the half a turn, touch the left toe, step down. And I call it the pretty shoe section because I don't know if you remember when you're at school, you show off your new shoes. So you would go, look at my shoes, aren't they pretty? And then from here, we're going to do kickball boogie walks forward. Now to do this, you're going to kick your right foot out to the right side on five. Then you're going to step down onto the right on the and count. And you just walk forward, left, right, left. For six, seven, eight. So kick, ball, walk, walk, walk. You're gonna kick in your right, kick, ball, walk, walk, walk. Now it's called the boogie walks. In other places it might be known as Shorty George's, because what you will do for a little bit of styling if you wish to, you kick out to the right, and as you step down onto that right foot on the ball, when you go with the left foot, you're keeping your knees together and you're just taking them to the left, to the right, to the left, keeping the knees together. It doesn't look that good slow, but when you're doing it to the fast music, it does. So it will be kick, ball, left, right, left. Just keep the knees together, swinging them from left to right. If you struggle with that, then you can just do a kick, ball, and three skates forward. That will jazz it up a little bit for you as well, okay? So let's go from the top, nice and slow. Kick one, kick two, toe three, kick four, behind five, six, cross seven, down eight. Rock one, two, shuffle three, turn four, back five, hook six, walk seven, eight. Show off your pretty shoes. Right toe strut, aren't they pretty? Kick, kick, ball boogie walks forward. So from here, you're going to rock forward with the right and recover. Rock, recover. There's a non-turning option, and this is makes it a little bit easier, that you just do two toe struts travelling back, a right toe strut and a left toe strut, and then just rock back onto the right and recover, rock, recover. That's as a non-turning option. However, if you could, rock forward with the right and recover. Out over the right this time, you're going to make a half turn as you do a right toe strut forward. You're going to keep turning to the right as you touch your left toe back, and step down onto your left heel. So half turn toe strut back, and then rock back onto the right and recover. Let me give you the numbers for this one. Rocking forward, one, recover, two, toe three, four, toe five, six, rock seven, eight. Your weight is on the left foot, and you're ready to start the dance again. So let's take it from the very top then with some numbers. We're kicking. One, side two, toe three, kick four, behind five, side six, cross seven, down on eight. Rock one, two, shuffle three, turn four, back five, hook six, seven, eight. Show off your shoes. A one, two, toe three, four, kick five and six, seven, eight. Rock forward one, two, toe three, turn four, five, turn six, rock seven, eight. Let's just do one more walk for you, and then I'll remind you of your extra bits. So we're kicking forward, kick one, side two, toe three, kick four, behind five, six, cross seven, down on eight. Rock back, recover, and shuffle and turn, back with the hook and walk, walk. Your toe strut, showing off your pretty shoes, right toe strut and a left toe strut. Five and six, seven, eight. Rock forward. One, two, turn three, four, turn five, six, rock seven, eight. So that's the dance. We have three extra things that we need to worry about. The first thing is on wall four. Now, all of the extra bits, they all happen on the back wall. So during wall four, you have a restart at the halfway mark. And this is the part where you are rock back, recover, and shuffle in turn, back with the hook, walk, walk. And at this point, you would just start the dance again. That is during wall four. And then there are two four count tags at the end of wall eight and at the end of wall 12, both of which are at the end of the dance and facing the back wall. So you will finish your dance, and then all we're going to do is add on a four count jazz box. So the last eight counts will rock one, two, toe three, turn four, five, turn six, rock seven, eight. Before you start wall 9 and 13, you will do a right foot jazz box and start the dance again. Okay, so restart on four, tags at the end of 8 and 12, and all of those extra bits you'll be facing the back wall. Hope you enjoy this dance, Diamond Studded Shoes by myself. Thanks for watching.